An adult female cottontail rabbit was brought into Red Creek after being hit by a car. She had severe head injuries and several wounds. Rehabbing adult rabbits can be tough because they often die from captivity and stress. This rabbit, however, responded to gentle handling and cooperated with her wound care. After almost 2 weeks, she was close to a full recovery when we discovered 4 newborn cottontails in her enclosure. She had given birth. We've had this happen before, but the babies are often stillborn or the mother rejects them. But these bunnies had stomachs full of milk. Mama Rabbit had fed them. We returned her to her enclosure with extra nesting material, and we checked each day as the babies grew. On the second day, Mama was comfortable enough to nurse her babies while we cleaned her enclosure. Each day, we removed Mama and her babies to clean and replenish her bedding and food. This is the only time we took to photograph them. Here the bunnies are now 4 days old. Cottontails develop rapidly and you can see changes every single day. Unfortunately, one of these bunnies passed the next night, but the other 3 remained healthy and active. Cottontail's eyes open at 6 days old and Mama is still comfortable enough to nurse them while waiting to be returned to her nest box. This video went viral with over 1 million views and over 900 comments. Some people were concerned that Mama looked scared and didn't have bedding. We explained that Mama and babies have an enclosure with ample nesting material and food, and that we never photograph her inside the nest box. In the wild, the mother rabbit will freeze while standing over the nest to feed, so this does not attract predators. That is what she's doing here. It's purely instinctive. Ten days later, Mama and her babies are ready to go. Mama has fully recovered from her injuries and the babies are old enough to be on their own. They were released together at Red Creek and Mama Rabbit took off like a shot. We almost missed getting it on the video. The babies, they stuck around for a bit and explored their new home. They may look small and fragile, but nature has equipped them with everything they need to survive. This is what we do at Red Creek. We give wild animals a chance to live the life that they would have had if tragedy had never interfered. Giving wildlife a second chance, one animal, well, in this case, 4 animals at a time.